In the initial meeting, you know, I felt Rob and the other parts of the montage team, they were as interested in myself and my team as they were the business itself. And that brought a certain level of comfort.
My takeaway from the first meeting with Chris was that he truly cared for the people at URW. I remember Chris spent a good amount of time just talking about the employees of the company and the company's culture. And I also remember him asking me several questions about how we work with our partner companies and people. And to hear that Chris was so invested in URW's people was not only refreshing, but it also just gave me initial confidence that the foundation of the company was strong, and that was huge in us just gaining initial interest in acquiring the company.
That's easy. Rob's a true listener, has a high level of sincerity when doing so.
Chris's greatest strength is his perseverance. While the company has grown nicely since our investment, there have been just certain headwinds in terms of the economy, inflation, labor shortages, supply chain issues, et cetera, et cetera. And throughout all of that, Chris has kept the company moving along in the right direction.
You know, for me and URW, it's as it was described in those first meetings. Montage is there when we need them. I can bounce ideas off, gain advice, guidance. But at the same time, there's nothing overbearing. We're running the business, but it's nice to have the level of expertise that Montage brings.
Chris would prefer city.
Right now, for me, it's the city. Yeah, I'm going to go with dessert.
I prefer a dessert. Chris prefers to work in silence.
When actually working, silence.